I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn-out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. Oh, if you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, the cape, then I'm the love that you look for. Write to me and escape. I did think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean. But me and my old lady, we've fallen into the same old dope routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Oh, yes, I like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food. High hopes, and she walked in the place, and it was a smile in an instant, and the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady, and she said, "Oh, it's you." Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, "I never knew that you like being a collider." And the taste of champagne. If you let me get loving for your nights in the dunes on the cape.